glass with a smile for hours at a time. Stare at the ceiling.
I don't care who you are. We all need to feel comfortable gaming.
Not like
they ask me how I'm doing, I say I'm just fine. And when they ask me how I'm doing, I say I'm just fine. Fact is, I can never get off of my mattress. And all that they can ask is, why are you so sad, kid?
Why are you so sad?
That's what the mask is. That's what the point of the mask is. So you can see I'm trying. You won't see me crying. I'll just keep on smiling. I'm good. And it just keeps on piling. It's so terrifying. But I keep on smiling. I'm good. I've been caring too much for so long. Been comparing myself for so long. Been wearing a smile for so long. Being judged by a bunch of strange faces. Scared to go outside, haven't seen the light in ages. But I've been places, so I'm okay-ish, so I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay, bitch. But the fact is, I need help, I'm failing all my classes. They think that I need glasses. I just really wish that I could pass this. That's what the mask is. That's what the point of the mask is. So you can see I'm trying. You won't see me crying. I'll just keep on smiling. I'm good. And it just keeps on piling. It's so terrifying. But I keep on smiling. I'm good. I've been caring too much for so long.
With a smile for hours at a time. Stare at the ceiling while I hold back what's on my mind. And when they ask me how I'm doing, I say I'm just fine.
And when they ask me how I'm doing, I say I'm just fine. Fact is, I can never get off of my mattress. And all that they can ask is, why are you so sad, kid? That's what the mask is. That's what the point of the mask is. So you can see I'm trying. You won't see me crying. I'll just keep on smiling. I'm good. And it just keeps on piling. It's so terrifying. But I keep on smiling. I'm good. I've been caring too much for so long.
Judged by a bunch of strange faces. Scared to go outside, haven't seen the light in ages. But I've been places, so I'm okay-ish, so I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm okay, bitch. But the fact is, I need help, I'm failing all my classes. They think that I need glasses. I just really wish that I could pass this. That's what the mask is. That's what the point of the mask is. So you can see I'm trying. You won't see me crying. I'll just keep on smiling. I'm good. And it just keeps on piling. It's so terrifying. But I can't.
people here yet, but hi! I look different. Okay. It's weird seeing me with blue hair. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't know. This is weird. I don't know how I feel about having blue hair. This is just a little concerning. I don't know if I have anything in my teeth. I'm eating like a bagel. Yeah, let's turn this down. Puppy Nin's looking at me. Okay. There we go. Okay. So, I'm vaccinated and I have blue hair. Okay. I dyed my hair blue because I wanted to, and I've been wanting to change my hair for a little bit. So, yeah. I don't know how to style it though. It's really poofy. I don't know if that's the dye or just in general, but it is very, very poofy. Ooh. I have no idea. I don't know how to style it. I also have like blue dye like all over my forehead. I can't get it off. It's a serious issue, but you know. You know, you can't control everything. Alright, so, I'm gonna hop on the Mingus SMP. I'm just gonna chill. I'm gonna have a good time. It's gonna get laggy here for a second, but that's okay. Oops. Also, we're playing Mask, obviously. If you haven't already, go stream Mask by Dream. It's so good. Minecraft, come on. That's what the point of the mask is. So you can see I'm trying, you won't see me crying. I'll just keep on smiling, I'm good. And it just keeps on piling, it's so terrifying. I keep on smiling. There we go. Okay, perfect. Perfect, perfect. Okay. I shouldn't be lagging too bad anymore. Hopefully. Hopefully not. Okay. Let's see. We're going on our normal music. I know we did a little bit of Mask just in the beginning, but you know, I want to do something else. I want to do our normal aesthetic music. You guys know. Oh, of course. It gave me an ad because why wouldn't it give me an ad? Also, Discord is still not working for me for some reason. I don't know why. And I will get on the server in just a second. It's giving. Why do I have another app? There we go. Okay, we have some music. We're gonna log into Discord just in case they're on. There we go. There we go. Okay, perfect. I've been thinking of our future cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness. You've been there we go. For sweet. Josh, hello, welcome to the stream. Hi. Alright, there we go. There's so much we haven't done. And then we have to turn this off. Okay, there's so much shit I've done. She could be me, but I won't make it off this. There we go. Hey, sweet. Okay. I like the new hair. Aw, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm really nervous. It's really blue. It's really blue. Koopa, hello. Welcome. Hi, guys. Okay. Let's see. Let's hop on the SMP. It's been a minute. I also restarted my computer, so I hope it does okay. Oh my god, the new hair is so cute. Thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you guys. I appreciate it. It's nerve-wracking. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it yet. Let's see. Is it going to let us on? I'm happy let's see. That you're hopefully. With me. I'm sorry if I tear up. When me and you were younger, you were always with me tear up. Okay. Doesn't look like we're lagging anymore. Yeah, I don't know if you guys remember, but last time I was on here, it was rough. Okay. So, I'm also back. Okay, I just want to appreciate that, honestly. I thought I was going to, like, die, like, just from the side effects, but I actually was totally fine. So, we're vibing. We're doing good. I didn't think I was going to be able to stream today. But we're doing good. We're doing good. Chat, how are you? Are we feeling good today? Is everyone having a good day? I hope you are. So, for today, we need to finish up, like, everything, honestly. I want to finish up the spider spawner. I need to make a up and down thing. Whatever the fuck it's called. Okay, we have magma, we have soul sand, we need kelp, and we have these. Okay, we should be good. How's the microchip for the vaccine, by the way? Does it hurt? Yes, it hurts so bad, guys. The microchip is, you know, definitely, it's going to take some getting used to have the microchip in my arm. Oh my god. The first time I got my vaccine, it's so funny. So I went to go get it, right? It's kelp, right? Yeah, I need kelp. So the first time I went to go get it, there were like these protesters, and they were like, have fun getting microchipped. It's like, what the fuck? Like, genuinely. I'm just like, okay, like, you know, I'm gonna enjoy being microchipped. I'm getting fucking notifications again. There we go. We should be fine. But yeah, it was... Getting microchipped is fun, guys. Everyone should go get microchipped. We could be microchipped buddies. Alright, let's see. Am I not... Do I have the right thing? These are different. Okay. Wait. This is different. There we go. Boink. I need more. Oh, I'm gonna die. That's why. I wonder how they think a needle can put in a microchip. I don't know. Like, I think their argument is like, oh, I don't want to be tracked by the government. It's like, listen, if you have a phone, you are already tracked by the government. I just want them to, like, understand that, like, if you have a phone, like, the government can find you if they want you to. Like, if they want to. Like, it's not hard to find you. Don't you love when Twitch decides not to work and freezes every heckin' 3 seconds? No! I'm so sorry, Josh! That makes me sad. I'm sorry. Josh is, like, having difficulties. yeah, no. Twitch was being weird for me a little bit, too. I had to restart my computer, and it was just, like, not having a good time. Okay, I need more kelp. How much kelp do I have? Let's see how much I can get put in there. Okay. This one is gonna go downy. This one goes down. Here, let's see. There we go. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, we want to do a test because I don't know which one does which. Okay. There we go. I think that this one makes things, let's see. And then if we take that, right? And then you're supposed to then you're supposed to go up. Hey Gwynny, I can't stay for long. No worries at all, Keyson. Hello, welcome to the stream. We're just vibing at the moment. Okay. Let's see. And then let's see, if I break it, isn't that what makes it go up? How do I do this? Oh, I did it! Okay. Oh, she looks super nice. Oh, thank you so much. We got the, like, guys, I'm wearing like a fancy shirt. I'm going to try to hop on my laptop and see if that's better. Okay, sounds good. Aw, you guys are so cute. Thank you. I love it. It's gonna take some getting used to. I haven't had blue hair in a long time, and like, this isn't really the blue I was going for. I want a lighter blue. But yeah, Kuba's on. Okay, we're vibing. Oh, I forgot that I have a mod lol. yeah, so I'm getting used to the blue hair. I want it to be lighter blue, so I'm gonna have to like wash it out a few times, but my hair is so dark. So when I was bleaching out my hair, I forgot that, like, the bottom, like, the brown part of my hair, what is she talking about? Oh, yeah. Wait. One second. Was it not? Oh, I did Koopa Boom. Okay, that's why. Okay, hold up. I'm not being sneaky. Why is it? Okay. Boom. There you go. Okay. We're not gonna talk about it. Well, have a nice day, you too. Thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate it. Okay. Let's see. No, that's not what we want. What we need is dark oak, I think. Dark oak, I don't know. We'll find out. Let's see. What woods do I have? What woods are up there? Okay, like, we have, like, no fucking, like, farm anymore for our trees. It's just, like, gone. Like, everyone took it and then, like, no one replaced it, so. We have two dark oak saplings. Let's see if there's anyone else who has dark oak saplings, and then we could, like, fix everything. Okay, yeah, like, oh, they made it all pretty. Okay, we can get two more. Maybe I should do spruce. Ooh, I like spruce, actually. Let's do spruce. We're gonna make a little, like, what are they called? Gate doors, and we're gonna have them open. It'll look so good. I'm excited. Okay. Let's see. I feel like Alex would have one. Just, like, a few? I just need a few? Just a little bit? Okay. I don't even want any of this stuff. I just want to freaking... Ugh, do we have to go mine one? Who was doing all of that? Scyther, right? Yeah, see, they have dark oak stuff, but they don't have any saplings? What? 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 Okay, I'm back. I think it's working now. Okay, sounds good. I'm glad. I'm glad. I'm glad. That's a good thing. Let's see. Okay, yeah, because they replaced this entire forest with dark, or with oak. Are there no more dark oak saplings? There has to be, come on. Where are they? Oh, here we go. Okay. We got this. We should be able to do this. We got this. Ah! Boop. Boop. Okay. Okay, can you guys hear that little doo-doo? I'm gonna have to close down Discord. Wait a minute. Do I have to close down Discord? It's just being very loud. We're closed on Discord. Okay. Let's see. Okay. I need to get this all planned out. Here we go. Oh no. Okay. We got this. We're good. We're fine. I just thought that was my Discord lol. Yeah, no. That's definitely mine. Okay. I need to, like, leave some servers, because there are some servers that I'm in that it's, like, I don't need to be in. Like, some servers were, like, people that I used to, like, talk to when I started streaming, and, like, we just don't talk anymore, so I feel like I should probably leave the server. I don't know. I'm considering it. Oh, wait, no. Okay, we have what we need. That's all I came for. We should be fine. Anyways, how has your day been, Gwen? My day's been pretty good. I get to stay over here a little bit longer than I usually do, which is nice. Bing bong! Wait. Fun time? Oh my god, I need to stop. I'm such a fucking idiot sometimes. Okay. But yeah, my day's been good. How's everyone's day in chat been? I hope it's been lovely. But yeah, we're just vibing. We're having a good time. Okay. Shit, okay. I'm out of food. I need to get food, or I'm going to die! Please don't let me die. Okay. I need to be a good Samaritan. These are not the right saplings. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna start crying. No! Okay, wait, I'm stealing food. I'm sorry. This is Tucker's house, and if he finds out that I stole food, he's going to get angry. But that's fine. Does this man not have any food? Why the fuck does he have everything but food? No, please. Please. Does this man not have fucking food? I'm going to die! No! Oh my god, this is so annoying. We're fine. I have wheat. I can make some bread, I guess, but, like, where's all the food? There's no food, guys. Okay, we're just gonna run on this. Should not be in there. My day has been pretty good so far. That's so good. Yeah, I'm just chilling. I'm gonna rest a little bit more because I can, like, from the vaccine, I'm definitely still tired. But I get, like, any side effects, really. Like, I was so scared. I'm like, I'm gonna get this vaccine and I'm gonna start, like, dying. I'm gonna have to go to the hospital. Like, that's what I was worried about because the first vaccine really messed me up. Like, my arm, like, was so messed up for, like, at least a week. And, yeah, so I was really worried with this one. But it's not bad at all. It's actually really good. Oak sap. Dark oak sap. There's food. Okay, can I get rid of some stuff? We'll get rid of that. Food. Okay. We need one more! Oh my god, this is so annoying. Wait, what's my... We have my little... Why did I make this? This is so stupid. I never should have made it. Okay, we have to. I think a little bit, my brother and I are going to play Keep Talking So Nobody Explodes, which will be interesting. What? Did you have COVID before? I think the first dose is supposed to be worse if you had it before. I've never had COVID before. It was just like, I didn't have like any COVID symptoms. Like, the only symptom I had was that my hand locked up really bad. There we go. I'm getting notifications, sorry. But, what was I saying? Oh yeah, no, I've never had COVID, but like, I didn't have any like symptoms from the vaccine per se. It was like my arm. The entire issue was my arm. My arm completely locked up. And I was kind of worried that was gonna happen again this time, but along with like tougher symptoms. But no, we're doing good. I was really surprised. Yoink. Yoink. There we go. No. Wait, okay, I'm running. Nope, fuck that. Let's not explode things. Okay, there we go. We're going, we're rooming. okay, let's see. Now what do we need? We have that, we have this. Okay, I think I know what we got. We got everything that we need. So that should be it. Okay. Guys, I still don't know how to turn off my fucking notifications on here. It will not stop. The notifications keep on coming, and I have tried everything. I even called Best Buy, and I'm like, hey, help me, and then, yeah. Oh my god, okay, story time. Little bit of story time. This pissed me off. Okay, so I was at Best Buy, and I was looking at some automatic keyboards that I was thinking about saving up for. And, like, obviously, I know that, like, there's already such a stigma with, like, females and, like, gaming and stuff, right? So I was looking around and I was talking to my dad about like possibly getting a different laptop for school because I've been like really struggling. Can I even go down here anymore? No. I've been really struggling trying to find a, like, I have a MacBook at the moment, which is a good computer. I'm not complaining. Mechanic. Sorry, not automatic. But basically I was looking for them, and I was talking to my dad. I'm like, oh, I think I'm gonna get like an HP laptop instead of a MacBook because like my MacBook has been having like issues lately, so I was like, yeah, I really need to look for, like, I was looking at those a little bit. What the hell is this? I need to get down. Okay, wait, I might have to dig a hole down because I can't get in. Okay, wait a minute. Oopsies. So I was looking around and I'm just like, and then I got distracted for a little bit and I was like looking at the mechanic keyboards and, this is where I got mad. I was looking at mechanic keyboards and this worker comes up to me and he's like, hey, these are actually gaming keyboards. And I'm like, yeah, I know. And they're like, oh no, you shouldn't use those for school. And I'm like, no, I game. And they're like, no, like, these are gaming keyboards. And I'm like, I know. And they're like, wait, do you like play video games? After I had already said, yeah, I game. And I was just so pissed off. I was like, are you fucking joking right now? You're kidding. Like, please tell me you're joking. Oh wait, what am I doing? Wrong thing. And I was just looking at the guy and I'm like, bro, what? What? And he was like, oh, I didn't know you were playing, like, video games. I'm like, why would it surprise you? The fact that they came up to me and were like, no, these are gaming keyboards. And I'm like, yeah, no, I'm aware. I'm, like, fully aware of what these are. Oh, it pissed me off so bad. I was just like, are you fucking joking? Why is this still open? No, 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 I don't want to go back up. Sad. So yeah, no, that really pissed me off. I was like, really? I'm like, I remember, it's like hard being a girl in gaming in general, but like, I always was like, I mean, I've never had like a personal experience where it was so bad, and then I saw that, I was like, are you fucking joking, dude? It was so frustrating. I was, no, not even, fuck's sake. We're going back there. We've got this, we've got this, we've got this, we've got this, chat, we're fine. We're fine, nothing bad's happening. Okay. Boink. Maybe I add something like this. And then... Oh, this is stupid. I hate this. No, there's an ad. There's an ad. No, 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 no. So yeah, I had that experience and I was just like, fuck off, bro. Seriously? Oh, it just pissed me off. I don't know. That was not a good day. It was a fine day, but I was like, not fun. What if I... This is so frustrating! What is happening? Okay. Hold up. No, wait. Not really, not yet. I need to make a little tunnel upwards this way. We're just gonna go up the cobblestone. I'm so like, fuck me. Don't worry, don't worry, Scyther. Hello, hello. I'm just talking about... what was I talking about? Fucking Best Buy is not good. Don't like Best Buy. I've decided I don't like fucking Best Buy. Okay. I'm just angry. Like, ugh. Best Buy, why? Get your shit together. Please don't hire sexist workers. But yeah. So, when I have enough money, I'm going to request, like, I remember their name and everything. Like, I remember what they look like, I remember their name. And when I go in to go and buy a mechanic keyboard, a monitor, and, like, an actual, like, tower computer, I'm gonna ask for their help. Not with, like, figuring out what I need, for them to carry it to the front so I can pay for it. That's how petty I am. I'm still like, oh my god, that pissed me off so bad. I don't know why. Like, that really rubbed me the wrong way. Oh yeah, guys. Wait, I should go get Huffington. Because Huffington's right here, and he's being really cute. Also, okay. Oh, he's so cute. He's so cute. Okay, guys, Huffington. Okay, so Huffington and Grylu went to the vet. And Huffington weighs 3 pounds. And also, look at how big he's getting. Look at how long he is. Huffington, why? Not like this. Why are you getting so big? No. I'm so sad, guys. He's getting big, and he's growing up, and I don't want to deal with it. Huffington is long boy, literally. Ooh. Hi. Also, he still doesn't know how to fucking meow. Okay, I thought he was going to learn how to meow at some point, but, yeah, no, that just hasn't happened. Hi. Hi, sweet baby. Aww. Oh, no. Oh, no. Kuba has been impaled. Okay. There we go. We can turn that back on. But, yeah. Look at how big he is, guys. Hi. Oh, ow, ow. That's my vaccine arm. Please don't do that. Oh, okay, that hurt. Oh, okay. But yeah, Huffington's big. He drowned when they fucking tried to kill me on land. I'm so sorry. Kuba, that's happened to me before. It sucks, I know. Huffington, and then we also, what else do we have? And now I don't have all my flowers. Oh no! Where were you? Kuba, where were you? Is Kuba in chat? Let's see, is Kuba in chat? Kuba? Hello? Kuba? Where's all your stuff? Kuba just died to a drowned on land. Capri Sun, should I go get a Capri Sun real quick? Should I? Chat? Should I? I should go get one. Okay, here. I will... Okay. While I go get a Capri Sun, I'm gonna leave Huffington on the desk. Okay. Please don't end my live stream. Good boy. Okay. Huffington, please just be a good cat for like 5 seconds, please. glass. That freaking yawn. Wait, what happened? What did you do?
Hi.
Hi. He's just chilling on my desk now. He wants to be around me. He usually like, oh, he's sniffing the mic.
Hi. Want to say something? Want to meow?
Wait, what did he do? Did he do something cute?
What'd you do?
Also, guys, since I dyed my hair, my freaking hands are blue. So, that's gonna be annoying to slowly try to get off my hands, but you know. I've literally washed them so many times. I cannot get it off. It is so stupid. Found it. Wait. Are you in chat? I keep on talking. I keep on responding. There. Guys, he's just kind of, hey, Wordy, hello, hello. We got the blue hair. Wait, I might turn this light off. Ooh. Hello, guys. Hi. But, guys, you know what? Oh, my gosh. Hi, baby. He's so cute. Dan TDM. I'm the new Dan TDM. I can't say it right. I'm stupid. Sorry. I don't even know how to style it yet, guys. It's so blue. I'm gonna try to wash it a little bit. So I was seeing my sister, but I'm here. No worries at all, Wordy. I hope you're having a wonderful day. We're trying to finish up the spider spawner thing, because you know, that's what we be doing. Okay, I need to, oh shit. Okay, I need like an enchanting table down there. So, and I literally killed all of my farm trying to get item frames. Okay, unmuted. Wait, what? Oh, no worries. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it was also, let me say, your hair looks super good. Oh god, aw, thank you. Yeah, it was good. I haven't seen her for like a year. Oh my goodness. Well, that must have been really exciting. Oh, there's all this. Okay. Let's see, chat. What are you doing? You're like not facing the stream. I'm like, here, let me bring in Huffington because he's cute and sweet. And then he literally just like turns his back to you guys. Why do you like that? Don't be such a bully, Huffington. Jesus. Okay. Yoink. What are you doing? Oh, he's looking at my camera. Or not my camera, my game. I really want to kind of turn this off. Wait. So that's gonna make it super dark, but hold up. It's not even like late for me, it's like midday. And the lighting is just like not here for it. Also, here, let's face it down. Don't stare at the light, that'll hurt your eyes. Don't stare at the light. Huffington looks directly at the fucking light. Don't do that. Yo, Huff is a gamer. He really is. Look at him go. Look at you go! Are you a gamer? Here. Don't. I'm gonna try to fucking turn off these notifications. These notifications are gonna be the fucking death of me. It's like, the notifications I'm getting. Listen, I'm about to expose my ass. It's like, you have a new, is there food in here? No. You can make bread. I need to go get bread or food or whatever. But, so, I have tried to turn these fucking notifications off. If you look at my streams, I'm always, like, clicking on and off. Because, like, it's making me close this little notification. But basically, it's like... it's like, Hot Topic, you have a $5 gift card. And I'm just like, no, I don't. And the worst part is, it's like, it's not even me. Like, it literally says, like, a different name. It's not, like, Gwen. It's, like, a different name. It's, like, you have a $5 gift card. And then it, like, sends me receipts for things that I never bought. So, I don't know. Listen, guys. I kind of gave my computer a virus. And I can't tell if this is part of the virus or if someone just gave them my email. But it's, like, continuously Hot Topic. And I love Hot Topic. But I will never give them my email for this very reason. Like, and I literally went in and said, this is not me. Like, I have, like, you know how you can, like, ban, like... What the fuck are you doing? Hi. What are you doing? Can I go that way? Oh, you want to sniff their Capri Sun. Or he's gonna jump. But yeah. So, yeah. Oh my god, I just got a fucking another one. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please. 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 So yeah. That's been the notification story. But I can't turn it off. Because every time I turn it off or like lock them, I still get notifications. So yeah. It's great, guys. Best thing ever. Okay. So, what do I need? I need food. I keep on coming in here and then walking out with the things I need. I'll take the golden carrots. Because golden carrots are cool and Civic gave them to me. Yep. okay. And then we also, okay, we have black glass. So let's go this way. Oop. Huffington's in my bed. He's like just chilling in my bed. Chilling in Cedar Rapids. Wait, chat, should we play some more Dream? I want to join the SMP, but I don't even know where to start. If you have Java, I'll add you right now. you need to be in the SMP. It's been like 6 years since I played Minecraft. Josh, oh my god. That's not good for your health. You need to play a healthy amount of Minecraft every day. Because that's how you become the pro gamer, like myself. I'm a pro fucking gamer. I'm not. I should not say that. Because, okay, here's the thing, is I sound really cocky sometimes, and like, people, I just got another fucking, okay. Listen, please stop the notifications, please, please. I'm gonna try to fix it tonight. What was I saying? I don't even remember what I was saying. Someone help me, remind me. My brain hurts. My brain doesn't work anymore. Where's the hole I made? Oh, it's right here. Boink. And go down. But Josh, I can like teach you how to play Minecraft. Again, you need to learn. Minecraft is a good skill that you need when you are much older. This is not a false claim. This is a very, very real and true claim. Okay, hold up. Maybe if I do this, yeah. Okay. That's not right. Fuck. No. Okay, this is such, oh, this is so scuffed. This does not look good. I don't like this. I don't like this. Wait. Okay, and then if I get rid of these. Ah! Okay, wait, does this work? How do I get down? Okay, wait a minute, chat. Tell us, you sound cocky, godmother. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, no, I sound cocky. So sometimes when I come into, like, sometimes some of the shit I say, it makes me sound like such an asshole. Right, so I'm like, obviously if you're just chilling in stream, like, you know I'm not like a prick, hopefully. And so I'm just worried that someone's gonna like come into my stream and they're gonna hear, like, they're gonna hear me say something like, I'm a pro Minecraft gamer, or I don't know, I say some cocky shit sometimes, and I'm afraid someone's gonna come in there and be like, oh, goodbye. Yeah, I'll probably buy Minecraft over the weekend and join. Let's go. Okay, let's see. Also, guys, this should be working now, too. And then look at, they go in here. Ow, fuck you. I'm not aggressive. How much is Java? I think it's around $30. I think, roughly. That's, like, when I last bought it. It was way cheaper, but... I think it's around $30, but I'm pretty sure there's, like, a ton of discounts, you know? Okay, so I have to duplicate this entire design on this side. Ugh. Okay, hold up, chat. We're gonna figure this out. We're gonna be pro gamers. We're gonna do this so well. We'll do that, and then we'll do two of these. Cute. Okay.
Ow. Just like something's biting my leg.
Is there a bug? If there's a bug, I'm gonna scream. No, we're fine. No bug. Boop. Okay. Also, we have like some exciting stuff coming. I don't really want to say it too much of it yet because like it's not complete or approved or anything yet. Like, I'm doing everything today, but I'm going to be
hopefully become an ambassador for a pretty cool company pretty soon. I should not use this. Which is weird, but I'm excited. yeah. There we go. Okay. Jesus, this is so messy. Okay, hold up. Okay, where is this? So this goes all the way in. Wait, what? Something's off. Okay, where does this go? No. No, this is right. Oh, why is this so confusing? Okay. Oh my god, I hate this. Also about the kelp, you put it there to make the water full blocks and then remove it. Yeah, look, I got this working. It goes, it's going. I got it. It's going up. But yeah, I should be, hopefully if everything works out well and everything goes according to plan, I will be an ambassador for a company. I remember talking about that. Yeah, that was on my last stream. I'm sorry for not streaming yesterday, by the way, guys. I was just really scared that I was gonna be live and then I was gonna start getting really bad symptoms after the vaccine. I was gonna be like, I don't wanna deal with that on stream. That would be really embarrassing. Let's not do that to myself. Oh my god. Okay. So yeah, I might be an ambassador pretty soon. Wait, what? Yeah, I got reached out to by a company. That's really cool. And, like, I'll have, like, a code and stuff. It'll be really interesting. I'm really excited. yeah. So, that's going to be an interesting experience. 1, 3. Actually, yeah, I'm really excited. it was on Instagram, so I'm not, like, I told them about my streaming and stuff, so it'll be a really good way for me to grow, like, on Instagram and then also on here, so it'll be, like, a mutual thing. It'll be really cool. Yeah. I'm really excited. It's weird. When I got the message last night, I was like, wait, what? I remember, I was like, okay, hold up. There's no way it's real. Because I remember I saw it, I'm like, oh, it's like someone's fucking with me. And then I was like, oh, wait, this is real. How many is this in? Let's see. And that starts there. There we go. Okay. So that should be 2. Okay, cool. I'm proud of you. Thank you. thank you, guys. Yeah, it's gonna be weird. So I'm making my purchase tonight because I get like a little discount on the first outfit, and then I'll post a picture of the outfit, and then I'll be an ambassador for the company. So, yeah, I'm really excited. I hope it grows my stream. also, another little bit of information. I'm coming out with a little bit of a series on my YouTube channel, and some of you guys might not know, but I am really into true crime, and it's gonna have to do with that mixed in with some Minecraft. But yeah, a lot of exciting shit coming. I'm hoping that, like, this works out. I mean, also, I don't know, it just means the news seems a bit loud. Okay, let's turn it down. It's loud for me too. So, let's turn it down a little bit. There we go. Okay, chat, that should be much better for you guys. Yeah, it could be a bit quieter. Okay, perfect. Thank you, guys. Thank you. But yeah, then we have a YouTube series that should be coming out soon. I'm working on it. It's difficult because it's, like, a lot. Like, there's a lot that goes into stuff like that. But yeah. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Okay. But yeah, a lot of exciting stuff coming. Like, listen, I never wanted to be, like, this is gonna sound so weird, but, like, I never really wanted to be, like, a content creator, like, ever. Like, that wasn't my thing. My thing has always been, I wanna, like, have, like, I wanna work in true crime, and then I wanna start a family. Like, that's been, like, kind of, like, where my brain's been for, like, years. And it's never really changed until now. And the idea of being like, oh yeah, you're like, you looks like you're a content creator. It's weird. The whole thing is so weird. I don't know why people chose me, but you know, we're running with it. I'm gonna fucking run. Like, I need to work on it. Oh shit. Don't kill me. We have sand. We're gonna go smelt the sand. We're gonna make some more glass. It looks so good. Also on a totally different note, do you want to stream together for the first time I hop on Bingus? No pressure whatsoever. I would love to. Send me a date. I will be there. I do daily streams now. I can stream daily now. It's pretty swag. it's exciting. I don't know. My life's weird. Also, oh my god. I talked about this on my last stream. I went into my school yearbook. And like, not for like school related stuff, for streaming. I got put in for streaming. Yeah, that was weird. That was surreal. I'm so grateful, but I'm just like, oh god. For me, it's more of a, oh, I play all the time, so why not stream? Haven't been very able to, though, because of my mic is a little shit. Don't worry, I feel that. Okay, like, you don't need good stuff to stream. Don't worry. I don't know. I've gotten very lucky with, like, my position, and I need to run with it, because I keep on like, I'm always like kind of like, I could do this. I'm like, I need to run with it. No, sometimes it just kind of stops working. Oh no, that's not good. Kason, hello, welcome back. Hi, should we tell Kason the news, guys, since Kason just got back? I don't know, I feel weird. I don't want to seem like I'm bragging, because like, I'm not. I'm not trying to come off that way. But I'm gonna be an ambassador for a company, which is really exciting. Also, we have the Capri Sun. I haven't drinking it yet. I should do that, huh? But hello! And we also have a YouTube thing coming. It's a lot of really exciting stuff. Yeah, I'm making the purchase after this stream. And yeah. I'm not bragging. Oh, it's not bragging to be happy about your accomplishments. Thank you. Thank you, Josh. Josh has been here from the beginning, like, honestly. It's so weird. Because it's like, ugh, my life is just odd. I don't know, man. It's weird. I'm excited. But yeah. Followage? Wait, what? No need to apologize. Oh, thank you so much, Josh. I appreciate it. But yeah, I'm so excited. It's gonna be weird. Guys, I'm gonna have a code with a company. That's weird. But yeah, I'll probably, followage. What is that? I don't know what that is. Help. Kason, do I need to add something? Guys, Kason's, like, smart and is really tech savvy. he just kind of knows what's going on. Okay, wait, let's see. Let's make some glass. We need more. No, okay. Well, me either. I smart. True. Tell me what that is. What is followage? What is that? Scyther. Scyther is smart. Scyther is good at, I don't know. Scyther's just, like, very knowledgeable on, like, a lot of things. Everyone thinks it's just Minecraft. No, Scyther is just smart in general. It says how long you followed for. How do you add that? Is it a Nightbot thing? I'll have to add it. Use promo code Gwenny to get 10% off your first purchase. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to use my name. I think it's like a number, but I mean, that'd be pretty cool. I don't know. It's weird. I'm so excited. Woo! Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, I also, shit. I need to make this look all cool. Okay, so that looks fine. We're gonna change this up a little bit. We'll change that one. Woo! Bloom, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it. Hi everyone. Hello. Hi. It's like a wheat and then I forget everything. Oh my god, Wendy. Hi, Raiders. Hello, I'm Gwenny. Hello. Bloom, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it. How are you doing, baby girl? Hi everyone. Hi. If you're new here, my name's Gwenny.
But hi.
Was Bloom being an amazing streamer as always? I'm guessing so. That's what Bloom's like, guys. There we go. But at the moment, we're talking about a few different things. We're talking about some exciting things. So we're working on a spider spawner, one. And two, we are talking about some cool stuff coming with me and my channel, and yeah, a bunch of exciting stuff. But yeah, if you're new here, please drop a follow. I think you're pretty swag. And if you like Bloom, I'm hoping you'll probably like me too, because I love Bloom. You know, kind of love Bloom. Also, should I join BC? I feel like I should join BC. I feel bad because I'm not on BC. I did my bio so that it's not blank. Hey, let's go. I'm gonna hop on some stuff. Oh, Scyther's on. Scyther. Hello, Scyther. Scyther's not talking. Here, I'm gonna leave. I'm just gonna go to my own little VC. I'm gonna chill in Gwenny VC. But yeah, we're chilling, guys. We're chilling. Oh. Mel, hello. Hello. I don't know if you wanna talk, but hi. All right, chat. Let's hurry. Let's keep going. Okay, so for the Raiders, my mic stopped. What the fuck? Well, if you wanna rejoin, I'm in my VC. I'm just chilling there. Did you join, Scyther? Is that you? Scyther? Hello?
Yes.
Okay, is your mic good? What happened?
Mic stopped for no reason.
Oh no, I'm sorry. That sucks. Oh shit. Okay, I'm struggling. I'm on the struggle bus right now.
I can tell.
Shut up! Why you gotta be so mean to me? Is it that obvious that I'm struggling?
Yes. Oh no, I'm looking at stream right now.
Stop! It's not that bad. I'm trying to figure this out. Oh god. It keeps on overflowing!
Just don't let it overflow.
Okay, well, it doesn't work like that.
I think it is.
It's not. Trust me, it's 1000% not how it works. Okay, wait. I'm trying to make it, like, pretty and terraformed like Civic did, because it's, like, he made it look really good, and now I'm trying to do the same thing, and I'm not as good at it. Ah. Ah, my god. Wait, are you playing Call of Duty?
Yes.
Why?
Wow, okay. Are you judging me now? Game I'm playing?
I'm not judging you. I'm just, like, why play other games when you can play Minecraft?
I play more than one game.
What's that like? Aw, Kason, thank you so much for the promo. I appreciate it. Aw, Kason's so sweet. No, okay, what other games do you play? So you play Call of Duty, which is weird. But
Minecraft.
Okay, well, yeah.
You're calling Call of Duty weird? Okay.
Is that, wait, am I gonna get, like, hated on?
Yes, by me.
What is Call of Duty? Here, try to sell Call of Duty to me. If I like it, then maybe I'll play.
Well, you're probably not gonna play it. It is $60.
I'm like, okay, well, never fucking mind. Jesus. Why is it so expensive?
Every Call of Duty game is expensive. Why? Stuff. I Why? Mean, most Call of Duty games are $60.
Why?
You think, wow, I definitely work for Call of Duty. I definitely work for Activision.
Hi, Josh! Oh, wait, someone redeemed a fit check. One second. Okay.
Fit check.
Kason, we're doing a fit check. Have a great day, Josh. Okay, so, here's the fit check. I'm wearing, like, this really nice, like, I think it's like a button-up shirt. It's got some palm trees and stuff on it, and then these nice little biker shorts. It's really comfy. It's a comfy outfit today. I'm not doing anything snazzy. because it's odd, see? Okay. Okay, so, Kason. Or not Kason. Scyther. My brain.
Yes. You'd be really confusing with Kaysen.
Yeah, because I was just reading Kaysen's name. I do that a lot. If I'm reading someone's name and then I try to talk to someone else, I'll just say the wrong name. It's called being a human, Cypher. Are you a human?
He's calling me not human.
I asked if you're human.
I am. And you're like, no, you're not. You
play. I didn't say that! What?
That is exactly how
That is not what I said. That is just not what I said. Okay, I just tried to break. I thought that was the end to say. That's not what I said. First of all. Okay. But, okay, why is Call of Duty good?
Well, the multiplayer is ass in Cold War. It is so bad. Zombies is what we're talking.
Oh, okay.
And since Junkie plays multiplayer, I hate him now.
Oh. Wait, you and Junkie are fighting now? Cool. You guys should play in multiplayer and fight each other. And then whoever wins...
Multiplayer is horrible.
Okay, why is it horrible?
It is basically Warzone.
Okay, I don't know the difference.
No difference.
Oh my god. Okay.
Zombies is what's good. I like zombies.
Okay, so there's zombies. How many versions are there of that game?
Well, what do you mean by that? Like, how many Call of Duty games are there?
No, well, yeah. That, yes.
There are quite a few. Well, like, if it's just Call of Duty, there's 6.
What the fuck? Why?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't know what you expected me to say there.
I don't know either. Thank you so much for the clip, Kaysen. Aw. Kaysen always has the best clips. Kaysen is clip god. Let's see. Wait, how long have you been playing Call of Duty?
I don't even remember when my brother got it, so.
Oh.
Probably like a month.
Oh, only a month? Are you like good at the game, like Minecraft good at the game?
I don't play multiplayer, so.
Oh my god.
Zombies, you don't even have to be good.
You just chill.
So it's basically your type of game.
Oh my gosh.
You don't have to be good.
Oh, but you're such a bully. You absolute child.
I know I am.
Why are you a bully?
Feel like it.
I don't feel like that's a good...
You also bully me.
I do not. That is not true.
Yeah, you do.
That is a lie. You do. That is a lie.
That is not a lie.
That is totally a lie. This is not.
That is a fact.
Oh my god, that's not true.
You know what I hear? I hear bullshit.
Scyther. That's not true. I don't bully you. You bully me.
It is true. He bullies me in Discord.
When have I ever bullied you in Discord?
Almost every day.
I don't talk to you every day.
I said almost every day.
Okay, well, here, give me one example of a time I bullied you. And
I don't even remember. I have to look at Discord.
Kaysen put in chat, Scyther, there are kids here.
Okay. I am a kid.
That's fair. I think we're all kids. Is there an adult here? That's concerning.
I don't know.
Okay. No, I've never bullied you. That's such bullshit.
You have.
When? Okay, give me an example.
Scroll so far to see it.
Okay. Oh, you're putting up proof. You're gonna be there for a while because there's no proof. I have never bullied you. You have bullied me. You literally just said.
To prove you wrong.
Gwitty is an adult canon. Canonically I can be an adult, but in real life I am very much a child.
Canonically I'm 9 months.
Why do you want to be 9 months?
I said I felt like it.
Oh my before. God. Okay, how does that work? So you're just like a baby that like goes around and kills everyone? And like it's the most
Yeah, apparently the richest baby.
You're the richest baby on the server. The 9-month-old baby, okay, if you want to know anything about the Bingus SMP, there's a 9-month-old baby who's the most OP player on the server. Gwenny, have you got an apple? I don't. I'm sorry, Koopa, I don't.
Get an apple.
Where did you just put a chat? Canonically, I'm hot. True. Okay, are you looking for proof? Scyther. I can't hear Scyther, so I have to stop talking.
Here.
You're, why are you so quiet? It's like your mic goes really quiet. Are you like laying down?
No.
It literally sounds like you're like fucking phones in a pillow.
Is that an issue?
Yes.
Well, deal with it.
Oh yeah.
And I don't even have that. It's called a microphone.
Okay, well it sounds like you're using a phone.
Well, too bad.
Okay, you can't say that I bully you and then you fucking are mean to me. That doesn't make any sense.
Well, you're bullying me over having a terrible mic.
Oh my god. I like my mic's any better.
It is. So you have no room here.
Listen, I've had this mic for over 2 years and I'm just now starting to use it.
And I've had this mic for 1 year and it sucks.
Isn't it? Wait, did you buy this mic like on purpose?
No, it's a headset mic.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense. You have to agree because I make tools. Wait, what? Oh, I make the rules. I don't know what to say, lol. Kaysen, understandable. Apparently, Scyther's looking for proof that I bullied him, and he is stretching and stretching so far because it's not a real thing.
I already stopped.
Oh my god! See, more. Okay, well then you lose the argument.
Fine, I'll scroll even more.
Oh my god. This man's gonna scroll to the beginning of our conversations and be like, oh, there was this one time when you told me to shut up. Is that what
you did before?
Oh, yes. Okay. Yeah, sure. I will admit that
multiple times.
Oh my god, Scyther. It's not true. Actually, no, I'll admit that. I probably told you to shut up a few times.
No, you've definitely said it at least 5 times.
Oh my god, I don't think this is true.
Think it's true. Since you've done it on stream.
There's no proof.
Oh, time to check the VODs.
I usually am the type of person that will like go through VODs and like over like hours of footage and find one time when I told you to shut up.
Yeah, because you did.
Oh my god. As you guys know, I have a girlfriend. I can't really say anything. Well, congratulations, Kaysen.
You have. I don't even think it there in general. I'm pretty sure they're in different text channels.
Welcome to the stream. Don't worry, it's just me and Scyther arguing on who's the bigger bully. Let's see. I bet, okay, how am I the bully? The first thing when I first, like, got onto this voice call, I literally said, I'm struggling. You're like, yep, seems like it. How is that not bullying?
What is that bullying?
Oh my god. Exactly. Wannabe, oh. Oh, I thought that was... Oh my god, wait, I actually thought that was someone... Okay, Kaysen just put in like a fake little want to become famous thing. I thought it was actually someone new. I was like, oh, hi there. Okay, yeah, find evidence. I will pay you money if you find evidence of me being mean to you, because there is none.
Make some money.
You're going to make some money. You're not, though, because I've never been mean to you. I feel like I'm nicer to you... compared to, like, a lot of people. He's just not answering. Scyther, Jesus Christ.
What do you want from me?
I want evidence. Here, don't look for, like, factual evidence. I want you to pinpoint one time that you can think of. Like, from memory.
Alright, every time you've been in a call with me.
That's not true! Okay, well, okay, if you want to go with that, then, like, think of a specific time.
Hi.
Hi, Kuba. Oh my gosh. Okay, Kuba, is there any, who bullies each other more? Does Scyther bully me more or do I bully Scyther more? Kuba gets the final say. Woo! I'm gonna die.
Rolling was apparently useless if Kuba's gonna make it.
No, it's not. Kuba's honest.
But you're saying this takes control of everything, so.
Yeah. And then...
I don't really know.
Okay. Should I do it here? Scyther, make a poll. And then that'll be like the deciding factor.
Oh, I got a box. Yes. 50 channel points. All right.
I have the power of the bots. Yes, Kaysen does have the power of the bots.
You have to put a space after the command for it to work.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, I cannot type.
I bet I'm gonna win. What happens if I win?
Yeah, you win by vote, so you're the bully.
Oh my god. No, okay, what if I win and they're like, oh yeah, no, Scyther is definitely the bigger bully. Like, 1000%. Then what are you gonna say?
Wait, what?
Oh my god. Scyther, what if the poll...
The poll is already active, no.
Okay, ha 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 ha. Okay, what if I win? Okay, chat.
Made
chat.
One.
There we go. Okay, chat. Who's meaner to each other? I think that Scyther's meaner to me. Okay.
Well, you're winning by votes right now. 2-1.
Okay, wait, but like, who bullies each other more? Wait, who should I vote for, me or Scyther? I'm confused. I don't understand this voting system. I'm evening it out. Scyther bullies me more. I can prove it.
You bully me more.
That's not true, Scyther! Everybody who's like the first call, No, it's not. Okay, the first call I think I got into or got in on with you, I was like, inviting you to the server, right? And I bet you said something mean. I bet you money you said something mean to me.
You said mean to me stuff. I cannot talk. You said stuff to me that are mean. You told me to shut up multiple times.
Okay, I tell you to shut up, but that is because you don't ever stop talking.
So you're calling me, I'm talkative in a bad way.
But
see, that's
Godmother's
bullying.
The bully. Not now, Drew. Oh! Oh my gosh, Wordy drew a blue-haired Gwenny. Oh, you're so sweet, Wordy. I always get so excited when Wordy draws stuff. So talented. Okay. Who's winning? Oh my god, it's even! No!
You evened it out.
Well, did you vote?
No.
Okay, well, why? What the hell?
Trying to be fair and you're not.
You can vote. How was that unfair? Oh yeah, it's unfair to vote. That makes
it is,
no
that's
sense.
Fine.
That's not
you're,
unfair.
You're helping yourself.
Oh my god. Yeah, you're not gonna help yourself. See, that seems like a dumb play.
Are you calling me dumb?
Oh my god, why are you like this?
See, she's bullying me right
I'm
now.
Not. I am not. I said that is a dumb play.
And she thinks I'm annoying for how I am.
You're so stupid.
Look, literal verbal evidence right there. You cannot deny that right there.
No, that never happened. That was a glitch in the Matrix.
Yeah, it never happened, uh-huh. So now you're calling me crazy?
Yeah.
Oh wow, she thinks I'm crazy now.
That's not a bullying thing, that's just a fact. Look at me go.
A fact that you're bullying me
how
over that?
How could you? Don't worry, it never happened. It never happened, Wordy. Never happened.
Yeah, never happened. Yeah, I'm just gonna clip 3 seconds ago.
Don't! Do not. You child. No.
You're calling me a child now.
I'm a child too, so that's not an insult.
No, you're a teenager.
You are too.
Yeah, and you're calling me a child. You're calling me younger than what I am.
Oh my god. You're still legally a child.
No, I'm legally a teenager.
Oh my fucking god. You're so stupid. Oh my god. Chat, if you haven't voted, please for the love of God vote.
All the same. Go vote since you voted.
I just voted on my other account.
Wow.
I win.
Wow.
Love you, Scyther, but you just lost.
I don't think that is true.
No, I do. Guys, I love Scyther, but he started it.
The clips are saying otherwise.
Shut up.
No, look. Stop! I'm telling you, shut up right now.
Listen, it's not okay. When I say shut up, it's a nice thing. If I tell you to shut
that's
up,
that's a nice thing. What is this opposite day?
Yeah. Okay, so no. So if I tell you to shut up, that is an endearing comment by me.
Endearing comment.
Yes,
And why didn't you say that before?
Because
why didn't you say that was an endearing comment before?
Because now it's helping me.
now it's helping. Not any other time.
Can never, wait, Wordy, I don't think Wordy's a child. I know Wordy's a teen, but I don't think that they're a child. No, but we're all children. Okay, if you are below 18, you're a child.
I'm a teenager, that's different.
You won. Well, I won, but you won the poll, so that means you're
Wow, okay. Are you trying to make yourself feel better now?
No.
The fact that you voted on two accounts.
Okay, first of all, I voted on my first account. And the second one's just so that I can watch my stream, because whenever my stream's lagging, it doesn't show me, so I have the other account to make sure my stream's not lagging. So... Mr. Bully.
I hear excuses.
I think you are the excuse.
Hey, what is that supposed to mean?
Come on,
spill the bean. What is that supposed to mean?
Use your brain.
Alright, so you're calling me unknowledgeable.
That's not what I'm saying.
Then what are you saying?
I'm saying things. I'm saying words. Kylie, hello! I dyed my hair. It's blue.
She's turned to Dandy DM.
I'm not Dandy DM, you child.
Again, she's calling me a child.
Listen.
I've been listening.
What if I delete this VOD and there's just like no evidence? I won't, but like.
Too bad, I already clipped them. I could clip the whole
thing. You act like I can't, oh, I love it, you're so hot, love. Aw, oh, thank you so much, Kylie, I love you. You're hotter, though. But Scyther's a bully. It is literally, you can't argue it anymore, because, like, it literally was decided.
No, let me guess, the vote.
Shut up.
No, look, telling you to shut up.
That's, how is that mean? First of all, how is that mean?
Yeah, you basically say, I don't want, no, you don't want me to talk.
No, I don't want you to talk. How does that mean?
Well, are you just switching now?
Listen. Mind games.
I've been listening.
See, that's mean.
I've been listening, I'm just telling a truth.
Oh my god. I feel like there's no way to win in this conversation. I feel like no matter what I do.
Yeah, there is.
How?
There isn't, since you're just contradicting yourself.
I'm not contradicting anything.
Okay, then why do you say, why do you tell me to shut up?
I did
when
not.
You literally say, I want you to talk.
Listen, I only tell you to shut up when you're saying something stupid. It's...
Alright, so you're still calling me
I'm not calling you stupid. I'm saying you
could be... Well, I've been before.
No. Okay, so you... It's called looking out for your friends. Before they say something stupid, you tell them, don't be stupid and shut up.
So me talking is dumb.
That's not what I said,
either. You are basically saying that exact thing.
That is not what I'm saying. Oh my god. That's not.
So you think I'm going to say something stupid?
What are you going to say?
No, you said yeah. That you said you that you think I was gonna say something God. Stupid, so you told me to shut up.
Yeah, what were you saying?
What do you mean, what was I saying? You told me to shut up.
Yeah, exactly. What were you saying that made me tell you to shut up?
Shut up about. I didn't say anything because I finished my sentence and you're like, alright, shut up.
That's not what I said. That's not what
you did say to shut up. Nope, too bad. I already clipped it.
No, you did. You
I already have the clip. I have the clip. Can I? Do I submit it?
Oh, you're so stupid.
Oh, look at that.
See, this is a moment where you're being stupid. What the fuck do I hear?
You call me a bully. Yeah, you're. Yeah, I have said almost nothing.
Okay, but you're being a smartass. You're being a smartass. There's my tooth. You're being a smartass.
Alright, so you're basically calling me dumb.
How is that? What?
Alright, so tell me you think it's a good thing when someone says you're smart ass.
Okay,
Oh, look, shut up again. Oh, wow, God. What a surprise.
There is no way to win with you.
Yeah, because I'm proving you wrong every time.
Because you're not, though.
Oh, no, this clip I'm watching that I've been watching for 5 minutes.
You're rewatching the same clip over and over again, you weirdo. What?
Yeah, because I haven't gotten off the screen.
Oh, my God. Fine, clip it. Do it. I dare you. I encourage you to clip it. Because either way, you lost the vote.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So.
Let me just see who voted.
No.
Oh. Oh, why are you shaking about that? Why are you nervous, huh?
I'm not shaking. I'm not nervous at all.
Then why do you say no?
Because I can say, because that is a world, that is a word that I'm allowed to say.
Now you're gonna try and use freedom of speech to your advantage.
Yep. We love being American. What?
Makes sense.
No proof.
I have no proof, guys.
It has been.
Definitely not the witnesses in the chat. Yeah, they're not part of it.
Oh my God, I'm trying to finish this fucking thing. It's taking forever.
Then do it.
Well, okay. See, this is what I mean. See? Sider's like, oh yeah, no, I'm not mean, and then is like that.
I'm just telling you to do it.
Not a snitch. Yeah, look at Wordy's not a snitch. Listen, Sider, I don't think this is a war you can win.
Did you literally just say it's a war that or you can't win this?
Yeah, no, you cannot. It is physically impossible.
Physically impossible.
There is a fucking dolphin somewhere, and it's making me go speedy.
You hate dolphins?
Why do you hate dolphins? See, guys, Scyther doesn't like dolphins. Scyther wants to see dolphins die.
I literally use dolphins to use Riptide.
Well, guess what? You killed them.
What? Oh yeah, where's the evidence?
My
Come on.
My Minecraft is broke! Help. Everything's breaking. Everything's breaking. Help. Everything's breaking. I need to disconnect. It's breaking. Everything's breaking. Scyther.
What?
You sound so grumpy. Why? Why are you so grumpy?
Alright, what do you want, bully?
I am not. Bruh. You were literally proven to be the bully.
With your votes.
Shut up. Listen, there is nothing against voting. Voting is actually encouraged, Scyther.
Alright, time to open my million alt accounts.
Oh my God. Why do I feel like you're the type of person that does have like a million alt accounts? Ah. Okay, I finished it. I just need to do like this part and then I'll probably end stream.
It sounds like you finished it if you have to still do stuff.
Oh my God. Why isn't it working? Scyther's broken.
I'm broken.
That's concerning.
You called me broken.
That's not. Bro!
So it must be true.
You are so. Why are you like this? You are the definition of the person like, why are you like. Oh shit! Okay. I think I figured it out. Hold up.
Did you?
Maybe. We're gonna find out. How do you do this, Scyther? It's confusing me.
I'm not even watching the screen.
Okay,
I have to walk.
Well, I'm trying to make a little. Never mind, I don't need your help. I can do it by myself. Because, guys, guess what? You do not need a bully's help.
You're trying to still act like I'm a bully.
Yeah. It's not.
I am back.
Hello. Oh,
no,
I figured it out. I did it.
Otherwise.
I did it. I'm so good at video games. But I'm switching something. Hey, Koopa's back. Let's go. Okay, hold up. There we go. Okay, Listen, I'm indecisive, and I have changed the color of these things, like... Wait a that cool? No, that's annoying. Okay. I did it!
You finished it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I did it! Let's go. And then we'll finish the rest of it later. Because like now it's like automated. Let's go! Okay. Alright, you guys want to say goodbye to chat?
Bye.
Bye.
Alright, chat. Thank you so much for the amazing stream. Here, let me... Wait. Wait, I'm going to death it. Alright, chat. Thank you guys all for the amazing stream. I know it's a little bit low energy today. I'm still a little tired from my vaccine. And I didn't give a whole lot of preparation for when I was going to be live and stuff. But thank you all for the amazing stream. I love you. I'm thinking about you. You're worth it. Let's see. Who should we raid? Who should we raid, chat? Who's live? We can find out right here. Alright, I know who we're gonna raid. I raided them before. They seem pretty cool. There we go. Okay. What the hell? Okay, my computer's still struggling for some reason. Slash raid. Okay, there we go. Alright guys, have a wonderful day, night, or morning wherever you are. I'm thinking about you, you're worth it. You are amazing, you are beautiful. And I will see you guys tomorrow for another stream. I will be on my Discord, let me put out a link real quick. Invite. Copy. Okay, we'll start the raid. Perfect. There is my link to my Discord if you want to come and help decide what you guys want to watch. I love you guys. I'm thinking about you. You guys are my reason for everything. So, I hope you have a wonderful day, night, or morning, and I will see you guys all later. Goodbye.